Before coming to MICA, I actually didn't have a whole lot of experience with ceramics or sculpture. I worked exclusively 2D, and I found I just really fell in love with the material. If I want to focus on more of a painting type thing where it's about the imagery, I can do something like a big vase and then paint on the vase. Whereas if I want it to be something that's kind of kitschy, like Santa with an eagle on his head, I can sculpt it. So lately I've been hugely into playing around with good versus bad taste, and I've been really getting into the kitsch object. How does taking something that we see as over the top, but making it even more excessive, contribute to a critique of an oppressive group? A lot of my work is like identity-based and deals with gender. So with the minor in gender studies, I take the classes that have subjects that I'm interested in making work about to further understand what I'm doing. How you fire the kiln, how you heat it up or cool it off, you can change drastically the results that you get. The ability to work forever and always get different results is something that's important for me in the long run.